That store is closed this evening. However, that woman says when she was here earlier today, she just happened to be live streaming on Twitch to her followers playing with rescue dogs. When she saw something so reprehensible, the entire store came to a complete stop.
A horrifying display of potential animal cruelty inside a pet store that brands itself as a humane rescue. A Twitch user happened to be live streaming inside when she says an employee of Barkin' Bitches grabbed a rambunctious dog and threw it across the store.
The dog basically got launched from its head and it was upside down in the air and then came down on its head.
The visibly shaken dog hides under a bench as the employee in question goes running to the back of the store. Royce Thomas says she never saw that employee again as the manager held the puppy and tried to calm stunned customers.
Honestly, I think she was just more in shock herself because there was a lot of people coming at her like, is this how you handle situations? Is this a normal occurrence? Like, it looked like she was very comfortable with just picking the dog up and throwing it.
In a statement posted on social media, the store owner of Barkin' Bitches says there was an inexcusable incident in the shop tonight. We will not tolerate this or any actions that put our rescues in harm's way. The appropriate actions are being taken. This is not what we stand for. Thomas says she hopes the employee who threw the dog doesn't continue working there after this incident.
I would hope that the woman that launched the dog is no longer on staff there and can't work with animals moving forward. And I would like to see the dog get a home.
And Mark and Michelle Thomas tells us that while she hasn't filed a police report herself, she says other people in the store and some of her followers have contacted the police department. As far as the store owner, she also said on social media that they took the dog to the vet and it's being checked out now for any injuries.